Usted está escuchando la radio que hace la ciudad.
Short drive out of town on some pristine wetland. Away from the noise and uninvited diversity of the city.
Shady.
And when you buy into that dream that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertainment.
Jacuzzi.
Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bill shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic...
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Shut that big mouth of yours.
No, I can't either.
He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet Jesus. I've wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
Keep moving unless you want to see my finger.
10-71. South,
I'll pay you double, Tommy. Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Pat, so...
Why don't you use the brake, idiot?
Check it out, y'all. It's dangerous out there, so stay in your homes and let Super...
Later.
The rain! She's stray wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a gouvernement français! Hand it over! Hey,
you American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot for the bullet!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell!
You know how much money I save not having to wear trendy clothes? Read a history book. At the creation of the universe, the Big Bang, everyone was naked, even you. Why do I have to stay behind this divider? Maurice, please!
Because nobody is interested in seeing your business. Because we have standards of decency which you are offending.
Look at me! I'm jumping up and down!
Oh my goodness, get back behind the divider. Please, I'm married!
What's so wrong with me? Why do you hate me because I'm happy? Jan, give me a hug. I won't hurt you. And by the sound of things, your husband is doing the same right now with his secretary.
No, we've worked through it. He was stressed. It's hard keeping a family together these days.
Everyone, take your clothes off and feel what it's like to be free of bondage. Everyone out there in Vice City, take your clothes off. If this is the land of the free, let's start with our pants. Feel the wind from the air conditioning. Ugh, a breeze is so liberating.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
When you know how to grab another man by the face mask and twist him around and so he tears ligaments in his back and never play again, I mean, that's some real useful everyday stuff. And I should know.
You know, I just don't want to talk about football anymore.
Well, take dating or washing the car. What good is a leotard when you're washing the car? But put a man in a helmet and a cup, and he can watch a car in dignity. That's fighting fit for football. A really very simple program. The best way to get your body fit is to have total disregard for your body. Every now and then, you work.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Versetti. Let's go.
Kicking back, taking it easy, getting your groove on. I've got mine on 24 hours a day, ladies. That's why I'm the lady killer.
Don't make me angry.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony, you get the roof across the yard.
Always something, man. I say no to that, man. Every time with you, man.
Shit! Don't worry, I got you covered.
The
other men are getting cut down!
They think they can take on Ricardo Diaz?
Tommy, I need some help here. Damn! Oh, Tommy!
I want to hear you scream. The fury is burning in your heart. You son of a bitch.
Yours!
Damn!
My money! Don't just stand there, you pricks! Chase that dickhead down!
Heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?
If you can't wear a spandex jumpsuit, what can you do? This is the rock.
I wanna rock! Rock! I wanna rock! Rock! I want to rock! Rock! I wanna rock! Rock!
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I asked that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real.